Good morning. Now the time to start the workshop. It's 10 o'clock right now. No, 10:15.
I mean, in the real situation, you don't have to have just one VA, right? You can have a lot of them. We can come back to the wild population and then...
But for the real project, you have so many CBCAs and...
We try to use that easy the part of your shoe. You don't worry that it is the okay. It may be not beautiful, but just a smaller one tap to track your wedge with the flexible low cell to measure your wedge, and you can make sure that your wedge is within control.
Just let the feed give you a plastic, and sell it, and sell the plastic that float over the feed, and you will be rich.
But after this, how will it change?
After this, you make the feed clean itself. You just put the device there. Energy from solar power.
You can trace how you get to the current result. If your idea is fair, you can just go back previous step or one more back and start again. We call it traceability. This traceability is also important to iterate your process. That is not just my so get up the idea. You think your own idea. Okay? This is also very, very important. But if you feel this kind of things, okay, we are very happy. You enjoy our workshop. You understand? Okay, thank you very much for your kind attention. Thank you for your attention.